The crazy scientist, aka genius, is carrying a bucket of ice. He spent his last years back in his warehouse building a doomsday device. It's rusty and noisy, it sparks and it's smoking, and powered by an exercise boy. All the equipment is turned to 11, waiting for the light.
It.